Right, here we're looking at court positioning. This particular player likes to play quite close to the baseline. I think he should be just a little bit further back to give himself room so he can time the shot better. He's hitting with a high level player. That can hit with power and depth. So it's important that the court positioning behind the baseline is correct.